Thank you for tuning in to the Okinawa Karate Podcast. I am Josh Simmers, coming to you from the birthplace of karate, Okinawa, Japan. Many people probably recognize where I'm at. Today I am standing outside the Okinawa Karate Kaikan. It is June 8th, and whether you know it or not, this is Global Wellness Day. So the Okinawa Karate Kaikan partnered with the Visitors Bureau to hold an event based off of Global Wellness Day. This morning was a kids demonstration, I believe, and they had an event mostly for children to come out and get a little bit of exercise and talk about the importance of wellness. They talk about the proper foods to eat, and of course the exercise, which is great with Okinawa Karate, right? This afternoon is gonna be the adults only section. So we're gonna go inside. I'm pretty sure they're gonna let me video, or at least I'm gonna start videoing until they tell me to stop. We're gonna go inside and see what they got going on. Talking about the proper diet and exercise programs and how that correlates to Okinawa Karate, or how Okinawa Karate correlates to it, however you want to say it. So hopefully we'll see something worth recording. Stay tuned. I just shook hands with the official karate mascot. I didn't even know we had an official karate mascot.
その道具を使って自然な体作りを行っています。舞台左手から沖縄空手に欠かせない、さーし、かーみ、ちーし、巻き上げ、巻き藁の使い方を披露しています。すべての器具は空手に必要な 1905年に世界で初めて空の手空手という字を考案した首里帝の大家花城長坊先生方伝授されたものです。ジオン。
Thank you.
分身の武術である空手。伝統と礼節を重んずる沖縄空手は、これからも変わることなくその道を行く。先ほど舞台上で演舞を見せていただいた皆さんがこれから一緒に足を流して Fukyugata Ichi を学んでいきたいと思います。その前に、演舞者の皆さんを紹介したいと思います。まず、左手から、小山武史先生。導入瞬間の小山先生です。次、ウルマからやってきました。流行会の伊波道忠先生。伊波先生です。次、足先、小山先生は手裏取り振りたんです。次、坪屋にある、少林流弓道館の比嘉幸雄先生。次、西原にある、少林寺流振興会の与木克也先生。そして、先ほど同じ坪屋、奈良市坪屋にある、弓道館の金城美香さん。金城さんは同じ案内センターのスタッフでもあります。では、これから大山先生を中心に、みんなで空手を体験したいので、楽しく元気よくお願いします。できれば、時計とか靴下とかそういうものは外していただければなと思います。
斜め上に下段受けです。1、下段受けです。
Well, that was a good time. Took a little bit longer than I thought. Of course, trying to teach mostly non-karateka, I guess the end goal was Fukyugata Ichi, with a lot of just basics in between there, kihon, or not really even kihon, but just exercises. But yeah, Global Wellness Day. So these people are out here doing kata. I feel guilty because I wasn't. I'm at the Karate Kaikan and I was recording everybody else exercising. But the day's not over, so maybe I'll go home and do some kata. Hope you guys do too. Thank you for tuning in to the Okinawa Karate Podcast. As always, I am Josh Simmers, coming to you from the birthplace of karate, Okinawa, Japan!